Welcome to Water Lemon Villa, a bright and airy three-bedroom pool villa high on the southern side of Bordeaux Mountain, the highest peak on St. John. With sweeping, unobstructed views overlooking St. John's peaceful coral bay and sailboats in the harbor, the open Caribbean seas, and islands dotting the horizon. Water Lemon Villa is on a secluded mountaintop road, and its thoughtful two-level design makes it one of the largest three-bedroom vacation villas in Coral Bay. And here is an extremely large and open vaulted ceiling great room that includes a nicely laid out kitchen and dining area, and a nearby lounge. The sunny great room opens to the main level's large, screened-in veranda, with ocean views in all directions. And just off the great room is the villa's main level bedroom, currently furnished with two twin beds. On the pool level are two more private bedrooms, each bright and airy, each with their own baths, and with sunny outdoor showers. And each of these bedrooms opens onto the shaded pool level veranda. The sunny pool area, surrounded by a large tiled deck, is a private retreat, and it frames Water Lemon's mesmerizing Caribbean sea views. Lush, established tropical landscaping and solid masonry construction make Water Lemon Villa an ideal investment property as a short-term vacation rental or as a private retreat. Three private bedrooms, open, airy spaces both inside and out, and a large, refreshing pool all make Water Lemon Villa an ideal Coral Bay retreat. But its sweeping mountaintop views make this a very special property. Water Lemon Villa, high on a mountainside, but just minutes from dining and activities, is one of Coral Bay's most desirable homes.